Many people drink orange juice every day. And they feel good knowing that their breakfast drink of choice is loaded with vitamins, nutrients, and antioxidants. When you drink orange juice every day, you're getting a daily dose of immunity-boosting vitamin C. Drinking orange juice is certainly pleasing on the taste buds, but consuming excessive amounts of the breakfast drink could actually cause you to pack on extra pounds. An 8-ounce cup of the drink boasts about 110 calories. You might gain weight if you drink orange juice every day. When it comes to the risk ratio for developing type 2 diabetes, sugar-sweetened fruit juice is a big no-no, while 100% fruit juice is not considered to be as big of a culprit. Having 3 servings of fruit juice a week caused an 8% increase in one's risk of getting diabetes. Since the sugar in juices can dramatically spike your blood sugar levels, if you suffer from type 2 diabetes, you shouldn't regularly drink it. But you can treat yourself to the occasional glass of 100% fruit juice. Just remember to count the carbs as part of your overall meal, and plan for the blood sugar spike the juice might cause. If you drink orange juice every day, you'll get the benefits of antioxidants. If you regularly suffer from kidney stones, you might benefit from choosing to drink orange juice. That is because studies have demonstrated that citrus juices and orange juice may help prevent recurrent kidney stones. Kidney stones can form when minerals build up in your urine, eventually crystallizing, per the site. The citrate in orange juice naturally decreases the acidity in urine, preventing the formation of these stones in the first place. Orange juice could potentially play an important role in the management of kidney stone disease and may be considered an option for patients who are intolerant of potassium citrate. Curious as to what really happens when you're low on vitamin D? Changes in mood, body aches, and brain fog are just some of the things you could experience. Basically, vitamin D and calcium go hand in hand. If you drink orange juice every day, you may get the bone-building calcium and vitamin D you need. Inflammation has been associated with chronic illness and metabolic diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, asthma, Crohn's disease, and even certain cancers, according to Medical News Today. Drinking orange juice every day will reduce illness-causing inflammation. Folic acid is especially important during pregnancy, as it is used to make the extra blood your body needs during that 9-month period. It also helps to prevent neural defects from happening to the baby in the first 3 months of gestation. If you're pregnant, drinking orange juice every day will benefit your baby. And that's all, folks. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Have a nice day.